Holy cow. We got them all coming in here. Let's see, you need to jump out here. And we need to go ahead, purchase an eider. We can get a slinger. Or a warrior. I guess we'll buy a warrior just because we're about to get ourselves, we're about to get our butts handed to us.
Every nation lives by exchanging.
Okay. Well, we're going to go ahead and take you and attack him. Well, we knocked the crud out of one of them. And then this guy is down to, he's pretty low. So now we're going to use our scout and... It's a minor victory, but we won't kill him. That's cool. We might lose him on the next turn, but that's so be it. And this guy here, it's a minor victory, but I think I'd be better fortifying him and skip a turn on the. Choose the civics. They really want me to do the craftsmanship. Okay, that looks pretty good. Let's go with that. And then production. We can't make an archer yet, can we? Archery still got six turns. I'm going to go ahead and get a slinger. Because he's better than nothing right at the moment. Still got two bad guys sitting here. Yeah, knocked him off his horse. Alright, well that was good. Now... major victory there. Did we get him? Yeah, we knocked him right off his horse. And then, who do we got here? Warrior. Major victory. We'll take it. And then, can you do anything? It says right down here, if you look, when I hover over it, it'll say the victory thing. It says I got a major victory. It's just one scout. I don't think he's going to do too well. Maybe I'll run him off. Okay. And my settler, he's going to skip a turn. This guy should run off. Nope, he's gonna sit there and... Ha ha, killed my scout. Okay, you're going up here. You're gonna finish this guy off. I would have run away and saved my guy, but that's chess. Traded a pawn for a knight, which is... And you're going to go here. We're going to run our settler up to here. I only got 70 coin. Somebody can have a promotion. I can't do that till next turn. Yeah, I know. Guy got killed. All right, well, that wasn't too bad. It could have been worse. All I did was lose a scout. You're going over here. And you're going over here. And you're going to heal up. And... See, I can't promote him it takes a turn to promote him, and you used to be able to promote him, you know, I could have promoted him now and he still could move, but I need him to get this settler over here. And hopefully we don't run into anybody. We shouldn't run into anybody. Yeah, I know they need food. There's nothing I can do about it right at the moment. See, he can... let's see if I can do that. We're going to go with defending against ranged attacks. Maybe he can move twice at once. Let's see what this thing does. If you look, it shows, see this red color? This settler has to settle outside of that. Because Washington's going to be taking up all that area. So I think I'm going to run him right to here. See, I can't move him. So we just have to, you just have to wait. That's what I thought. A promotion takes up one turn, which is fine. Yeah, settler heading this way. Nope. Always move your warrior first. He's not going to be able to do anything. We'll go ahead and knock him in the head. Got a little XP.
Signy is a 250-square-mile tiger trap made up of massive obelisks riddled with jagged spears. And yes, they will cut your pretty face.
Okay. That's nice. I'll have another... monument. Okay. Well, you're going to go over here. And, you're going to come back here. Can't buy nothing. Choose production. Still can't get a archer, so I guess we'll go with another one of these. And you want to fortify, because you got another barbarian invasion in your way. Next turn. Probably going to get back.
May the forces of evil become confused while your arrow is on its way to the target.
Okay. Settler. Find a city. Okay. And this should expand over here and get to this. As long as I feed it. I got to remember to feed my town. And we're going to run our warrior back here so he can add up some support. I can do sailing now. Okay. Choose research now. Let's see here. Open the technology tree. See, I probably need to go towards this. Yeah, let's pursue. Technologies are, it's nice to it's nice to get the other technologies, but building a strong military. I'm going to go ahead and go with the military. Being able to defend yourself in this game is always the best thing, because these people will turn on you. You think that the French lady's nice, and the next thing you know, there'll be an army standing at your door, which is pretty crazy. Have you stay in place? Okay, you can't do anything. Yeah, you just knock him into next week. Okay. Now we gotta work on. Okay, he can get a bonus. They're gone. Okay. We're gonna heal you. These slingers, it don't look like they can, they're not a very strong unit. They have to be right on top of somebody. They have to be right on top of somebody. No, that's right, I want to go ahead and let's get his promotion. We're going to get some orders with him too. You probably realize this, but this game is definitely just about world domination. We're going to go ahead. These guys are just going to be the early guard. And you're just going to stand there and be fortified for now. And we're going to try to get a...
Skill without imagination is craftsmanship and gives us many useful objects, such as wickerwork picnic baskets.
Okay. Another civics. For whatever reason, the Oracle, one envoy, military. I guess I'll go with military. I know, Philadelphia, everybody needs food. If you don't keep up with their food,
dovreste prestare attenzione a ciò che va accade d'intorno. Credetemi, vi sono fin troppi giochini che stanno avendo luogo.
Okay, thanks for your advice, lady. I haven't found the other people in other levels right now. I'm just trying to survive these barbarians. Shot him once. Okay,